I know it ain't worth much to say this, but it was either you or me. And frankly, it'll always be me.